the beast, the monster, Ryback. Look at the strength! Look at Ryback, just flat out power, psychological advantage. He bench presses 525 pounds, he power cleans 370.
You know, WWE wanted to do this thing where the cameras follow me around and come to the gym with me and work out. And personally, it pissed me off a little bit because a lot. That's my one place where I like to be alone. The gym is the one thing I've had my entire life. That's my one personal thing. That's the one place I don't like to be bothered. It's where I think and I concentrate. I'm not there to make friends or to chat or to kill time or just to tell people I went to the gym. That's where I get my work in. That's where I think. What you guys saw with me was nothing. Ideally, I'm in the gym every day doing something, whether it's conditioning, stretching, or weights. I try to push myself every day. I don't believe in the motto, you need time off. I believe the body adapts, and through hard work, your body can adapt to that and adjust. Especially in this business, this industry, the WWE, you have to be mentally and physically tough, and I treat each day where I gotta go hard and just condition myself to be able to handle anything. You know, for a long time, the one fear I always had all my life was the fear of failure. I was afraid of never being anything or not living up to my true potential, and that stopped me from being successful for a long time. I was released from WWE for a year and a half, so I had a little bit, I was gone for a little bit, but I was down in development. I spent a lot of time down there because I let the fear of failure eat me up, and that was when I conquered that, when I smashed the fear of failure and decided that I was going to be successful, but I didn't have to be okay with life. I just chose to be happy with myself and to love myself no matter what. That's when everything changed and when I found success coming to me. I think going out on WrestleMania, the one thing I have to prove is just to go out there and give it everything my all for myself. You may not always agree with me, you may not like me, but when I'm out there, I have a love and a passion for this that I want to always be my best. So WrestleMania, we're gonna have more eyes on us, more eyes on Ryback than any other time in my career. So for me personally, I just want to go out there and I'm gonna deliver. That's the only thing I have to prove is to prove to myself that I belong on the biggest stage of them all and that I'm gonna be one of the all-time best at this when this is all said and done.